Hello guys, Rafik is here from Yourself. Now, I want to explain about Badaso database management. Here, you can define the tables of the database without going to external DBMS or manually create a Laravel migration file via terminal. Let's head to database management menu. Here, you can manage the database table. You can add new tables, update it, and delete it. But don't worry, this feature does not request directly to the database, but it will generate the Laravel migration file like a best practice way. So your development is safe, and you can deploy your application later to the production safely. You may be wondering, where's the other tables? Like permission tables, role table, menu table, and so on. It's not true because it's included as a hidden table. Okay, you can see here, we are going to config and Badaso hidden tables.php right here. You can see and update all the protected table in config folder and Badaso hidden tables.php on this file. Okay, it's a list of tables that maybe you don't need to update because it is a part of Badaso, so you don't need to see and update it. Okay, next, in order to create a new table, you can click add table and it will take you to the form builder. Okay, as you can see, ID is a default field that is assigned as primary key. We recommend you don't delete or modify it. Also, created it and updated is default field too. It's required for Badaso system. From here, you can create any fields that you want. First, you need to fill the table name. I want to name the table members. Okay. And then you can create add new column. Just click here. I want to add maybe name. And it Parker. It's default. Okay. You can also easily add deleted eight field with click the add soft delete. So you can add a restore data feature later. Okay. I think we don't need it. Just delete it. Okay. Be careful when creating fields because it will affect the order of the fields. After you are done, click the save button as it will create a migration and migrate itself. We can see the migration file on here. Database, migration, Badaso. Right here. Okay, let's back into it. In order to edit the table, press the three dots and select alter table. Here, you can register any change such as renaming table right here, removing field right here, add field, and alter any field. Okay. To remove the table, just click drop table. Okay, you just cancel it in this page. You also can rollback the migration that ever occurs by pressing the rollback migration. On this view, select any migration that you want to rollback. You can also delete migration file when rollback will check the delete migration file. Okay. For example, just click create members table that we created before this file, and check on delete migration file. Click rollback migration. Click accept. And the members table are disappear. And our migration file is deleted. Okay, we wanna create a new table again. Maybe we can create members again with field name. Just click save. Okay, what if you are not delete the migration file when rollback? We don't need to click it. Click rollback migration. What will happen? The migration file will doesn't match with the migration table. So, Badaso will prompt the model dialog before you can access database management page. It asking you for delete the migration file or migrate the new file to keep the system match. In this case, for example, I will choose the delete option because we don't need to rerun what we already rollback, but it's up to you. Okay, just click delete migration file. Okay, that's it. In the next video, we will explain about how to create relationship in database management. If you have any question, just comment below. Thank you. See you in the next video.